That's my best FC on anti-hero so far.